First and goal for Necedah with the ball right on the Rocket 5-yard line. 3:54 remains in a scoreless game. And Manning gets the touchdown as Necedah moves out front 6-0. Necedah lines up to kick the PAT. They lead 6-0. And the PAT is good. That makes it a 7-0 score in favor of the Necedah Cardinals. 4th and 13, and New Lisbon's going to go for it. Spaniel is up under center. Gets off the pass. Wide open Rocket. Down near the end zone. Touchdown for New Lisbon. That makes it a 7-6 game. So it looks like New Lisbon's going to line up for two here. They trail 7-6. Spaniel flips it out, and that makes it good to bunker. New Lisbon takes the lead 8-7 with 9 minutes and 35 seconds remaining in the first half. We told you earlier, when these two teams play, throw out the record books. So Necedah comes up the line. They trail 8-7, facing 1st and 10 at their own 41-yard line. Lowry up under center. And Adam Zach has broken into the backfield, and he's going to go to the house. And just like that, the Cardinals go back up. So that was a 59-yard run for the TD. No flags anywhere on the field. So as Necedah breaks the huddle, they lead now 13-9. 9:13 remains here in the first half. Pitch play. Fumble. And Adamzak picks up the ball, but he's going to be short of the end zone. So that's going to keep it a 5-point game. We'll be back with the kick. Minute 23 and counting. Necedah's down at the 4-yard line. They lead 13-8. Looking to go up by 2 scores here. Pitch play. And touchdown for Adamzak. So up 19-8, Necedah goes back to kick this PAT. And the kick is good. That gives Necedah the 20-8 advantage with a 1:01 remaining in the first half. After the game, Mount Union took care of business that day, and it was nice seeing Cody Craker on their roster. Touchdown for New Lisbon. That makes it a 20-14 game. PAT trial will be coming up next. So the Rockets are lining up to kick this one. This, if it's good, it would make it a 20. And it is. That makes it a 20-15 score. That last screenplay moved the ball ahead 5 yards, so New Lisbon will be at the 12, facing 4th and goal. The holding penalty on first down when they were 1st and goal from the 7 has kind of derailed as the freight train goes by here at Necedah, or excuse me, at New Lisbon, has kind of derailed the Rockets. So again, 4th and goal from the 12. Cardinals come back out on the field. Spaniel looks like he's going to be up under center. This is going to be the play of the game right here, folks, one way or the other. Lisbon's got to get into the end zone. There's a pass, wide open bunker. Touchdown! Touchdown for New Lisbon. Wow. Unreal. That gives New Lisbon the 21-20 lead, regardless of what happens here on the PAT try. Minute 32 remains. New Lisbon has just moved out front 21-20. They're lining up for the PAT try here. They're going to go for two. Why not? And the Lisbon moves out front 23-20. So fourth and six. This could be the play of the game. We said that earlier when New Lisbon scored to move out front. Necedah has to move the chains here. Pitch play. And he's tackled for a loss. And the Rockets know that they've just upset the Necedah Cardinals. They're going to have to still run off a play or two. But they've gotten the win here. Barring any kind of horrendous turnover, they have just knocked off the Necedah Cardinals here at home in week six. What a terrific game, folks.